along with time, what happened is the people started, exploiting instead of enjoying those places. There was this saying about our track routes that forget your track or forget your path, just follow the plastic waste. You know, you'll reach your destination. I took this challenge to keep these Himalayas plastic free and motivate people, especially local communities. There's no planet B. That's we all know, right? But we try and ignore this fact. In this lifetime, I'm sure that I'll not be able to clean all the mountains, but I'll dedicate most of my time towards the cause. So I'm a simple man trying to change the world in the most simplest way.